guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Rune, thanks for tuning in, and today I'll be showing you how to make the Nike Air Max 1 Elephant and also the Nike Air Max 1 Safari on a Nike Air Force 1 with Nike Bayou. As you all know, the Nike Air Max 1 Elephant and Nike Air Max 1 Safari are two very popular models, so that are two options we have on the new Nike Air Force Bayou. There's only one thing you need, that's the normal Nike app. So the first thing you are going to do is open up the Nike app. And when it's open, you are going to search for Bayou Air Force. And then you find this really ugly shoe with a red sole. And then you can click on customize, and we are going to start with the toe box. We're gonna make the toe box in the color pure platinum safari print. Then we're gonna do the toe box. In a white leather. Then we're gonna do the tongue lining. We're gonna do the tongue lining just in black. And then we're gonna go to the tongue. Right here, we're also gonna use the black safari print. Then the tongue label will be in Aurora green and black. And when we move on to the lacing holes, right here we're gonna use the color black safari print. When we move to the side the mid panels, we are going to use just black leather. And when we go to the heel tab, we are going to use pure platinum safari print. Then the swoosh is going to be in Aurora green. And then now we're gonna make the back tap. Also in this Aurora green. Then you can choose for back tap text or back tap logo. I'm going to choose logo. And we're gonna do the logo in black. Then we go to the laces, just black laces. So we're gonna do the lacing jewelry also in Aurora green. Now the only thing left is the midsole. This is going to be in white. And the outsole is going to be clear. So an icy outsole. And now your Air Force 1 Elephant is all done. When you like it, you can click on done. And then you're going to see it's set to release one of the upcoming days. And then you can select your size when at the release date. So that's how to make the Nike Air Force 1 Elephant. Now we're going to make the Nike Air Force 1 Safari. So you're gonna repeat the same actions as before. You're going to open the Nike app, search Bayou Air Force, click the ugly one, and then you'll find your previous design. So the first thing we are going to do is the nose tab. The nose tab is going to be in this pure platinum safari print. And then we are moving on to the toe box. So the toe box is going to be in this gold suede leather. Then we're gonna do the tongue lining. Also in this gold suede. So the next thing is the tongue. This is going to be in black leather. Then we got the tongue label. It's going to be this burnt sienna and also gold suede color. Then we're moving on to the lacy claws. These are going to be in this burnt sienna leather. And then we're going to do the mid panels also in this burnt sienna leather. Then we're moving on to the heel tab. This is going to be in this pure platinum safari print. And when we move on to the swoosh, this is going to be in this gold suede color. Now we're going to the back tab. This one is going to be in olive, medium olive leather. Here. So it's going to be in medium olive leather, and then you can choose back tab logo or back text, and I chose for logo. I'm going to do the logo in this gold suede color again. Then we're going to the laces. We're just going to take black laces. And also the sneaker jewel again. This one is going to be also in this gold suede color. When we go to the midsole, this one is going to be in phantom, so sail. And the only thing left is the outsole. This is going to be just gum medium brown. So if you like your design, you can just swipe the pictures. And if you like your design, you can click on done. And then you can select your size when the shoe is coming out. It's going to release one of the next days. So that's the way how you make the Nike Air Force 1 Safari. This was my tutorial on how to make two very popular Nike Air Max 1 models on a Nike Air Force 1. Hope you like it. Which model are you going for? Let me know in the comments. Follow me in social media for some cool pictures of my sneakers. And I see you in the next video. Ciao.